Hi, I'm Kent Garrett. Welcome to another edition of Trump Lies and Tweets. On Thursday, October 19th, 2017, Donald Trump tweeted the following, quote, "The fake news is going crazy with wacky Congresswoman Wilson, who was secretly on a very personal call and gave a total lie on content." Well, that is a lie. First, White House Chief of Staff John Kelly offered a lengthy defense and explanation of Donald Trump's call to the widow of a fallen soldier. And Kelly's defense of Trump essentially confirmed Representative Federica Wilson's account of the president's comment to the widow of Sergeant LaDavid Johnson, who was killed in Niger earlier this month. Kelly did not deny Representative Wilson's basic claim that Trump said some variation of, quote, "He knew what he was signing up for, but I guess it hurts anyway." Second, Wilson was not listening in secret because the conversation was on a speakerphone as they traveled in a car. So Donald Trump keeps lying and we keep counting.